It's Adele again from Digitally Yours, and I'm here to talk to you this week about an experience that I got to do with my class using Google Goggles. Am I in your way? Oh, sorry, I'll move. Anyway, I got this set this summer, and I've been dying to try them out. And Irit Mirchav, who's another Google Ninja, gave me this fantastic idea for a poem that I'm going to be teaching. So I brought in 15 Google cardboards, which work like this. They come in the box, and you open them up. And you fold this over. So that's the side that you look into. And you take your phone and put it on a 3D movie, and you put it inside and close it. There's also a rubber band, which I've not really figured out how to use, and this is definitely enough. And then you look. So you want to know what happened in my lesson? First of all, I told the class the day before to be sure that they came with full battery. And then I told them that they were going to be working in pairs. So it's enough to have one cardboard for each pair of students. Then I showed them my site. And I had all of the explanations up here on my site. They were working in pairs. While one of them put together the cardboard, the other one had to download two apps to their phones. They had to download the YouTube app, because if it's not on your phone with the YouTube app, it doesn't work properly. And they had to download the Google Cardboard map. And then I gave them the questions. I sent them a playlist with four different clips, and they were told to follow these instructions that I wrote up here on the board. And this is what they saw. Of course, but much cooler with the goggles. When you're wearing the goggles, this looks 3D, and you can turn around. See, I'm doing it with my mouse. And you can look down. There's the lady, the nice lady that was walking with the camera and made this movie for us, and you can look up and see the sky and get much more of an experience of what it's like to walk in the woods than if I had just shown them a picture of the woods, which is what I used to do until now. And when they had their Google goggles on, they looked like, well, no, not really, because these are jaded 17-year-old kibbutzniks and moshavniks who've seen everything, but actually they thought it was pretty cool for the most part. I took an impromptu poll, which they didn't all fill out because I did it on WhatsApp and then filled it in here. But as you can see, 40% of them thought it was interesting for a change to use the cardboards. 33% were not overly impressed, and 26.7% said it was fantastic and they can't wait to use it again. So some of the complaints were that the movies weren't very clear, and other complaints were that it hurt their eyes. And one of the kids said he wants to be able to learn with the Google Cardboard using games. So I'm going to explore that option. And so if any of you have other ideas for how to use Google cardboards in your classroom in order to teach English, share them with us here. And when I find more, you can be sure that I am going to blog them. So I hope that helps and gives you ideas. Digitally Yours, Adele. Oh, and please remember to subscribe. Bye for now.